What is the easiest way to learn PHP MySQL?
It is scary how many search results for that topic come up saying just install it and go.
That's the sort of advice you get for Linux distributions sometimes.
And another third say, the easiest way to learn PHP and MySQL is by buying my book.
I've heard that Lynda.com has decent training on it.
You have to sign up at the least, and pay for it at the most, though it is not the most expensive online course.
What do you think of Learnable?
Comparable in price, questionable on quality.
About.com is free.
About.com has some PHP information like what PHP is, basic scripts, simple programs but not the in-depth stuff you need to link PHP to MySQL.
Udemy has that particular combo course.
That's also one of their cheaper classes, though it is just a beginner course. The advanced courses always cost money. Before you jump into MySQL, you should learn PHP on your own.
And where should I go to learn that?
PHP.net has a lot of free documentation on PHP. It also gives an overview of the PHP application interfaces for accessing MySQL.
That's certainly useful information for my system.
It gives advice on how to choose the right API, and which MySQL library to use.
That avoids about half the reasons the database could error out.
No, just a few you then cannot blame on mismatched software configurations. Then you could move on to the free intro on PHP, from Code Academy.
I need to learn to program with PHP and MySQL.
So take the PHP and MySQL for beginners, from Skill Feed.
I do not know if I can afford it.
So take the Learn SQL from Scratch course, and study about PHP on your own. Just do not jump into the GitHub repository, and assume you're ready to go.
What is GitHub?
It is like the distribution hub for Linux, with all the different code modules in there. If you do not know that, you need the PHP and MySQL books for dingbats.
I thought it was MySQL for dummies.
There's a MySQL for idiots book too, and I think you need both titles.
What do I do after I've done that?
There are some fair tutorials on w3schools.com. They have sections on PHP, CSS3 and HTML5 as well.
If it is quick, sure.
You can review individual modules on SQL commands you do not know, or take all of them and a test to earn the certificate on SQL. Or print off their quick reference sheets.
Of all of those, the quick reference sheets are the most valuable.
Only after reading a few long books, or a couple hundred PHP and MySQL expert blogs,